Ja, hallo. If you want to know how to cook this delicious curry, watch the video. Let's start. The lemongrass, slicer. And we put it here in the food processor. Then one, two, three. Now this is, it's more tomato sauce than tomato puree. It is roasted paprika without the skin. Not the oil. So if you have two paprika, whole paprika, it's okay. Then fresh coriander. Two chili. I don't know if it's too spicy. You will see. Garlic. Ginger. And a secret ingredient, the lime leaves from the cafe lime. Put that in. And then I will mix it. So next is, after we mixed a little bit, 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Tablespoon of soy sauce. Fish sauce also about 1 teaspoon. And sesame oil, also 1 teaspoon. And then we mix again. For about 2 minutes. Oil here in the pan. This one all inside. Shrimp. In a few minutes, the heat in the middle. I make full power. I will cook it for a few minutes. The sugar snap peas. I know now. And finally, coconut milk. about 2 or 3 minutes, I don't know exactly, and then should be done. The smell is incredible. Yeah, and finally we put on the top for the coriander a little bit, what we have left over. And a little bit lemon juice. Yeah, and that's it, and then we can serve. Yeah, and now I will try. Super. The sauce, so many different flavors, so many different, super, try it, I'm 100% sure you like it, it's